Since the dawn of science, mankind has tried to create artificial life. And finally, one man succeeded. He created a mechanical human, a living machine, but his triumph was short-lived. This newborn tasted life for the first time, but his creator's lust for power corrupted him. He assaulted the very man who breathed life into him. And he wouldn't stop there. Nothing could ever stop him.
Yesterday, I received a letter. It was from my old friend, Morgan. He needs my help in his experiment. He says my skills and knowledge are vital. His goal, perfect artificial intelligence.
Thank you. September the 2nd.
Thank you.
Don't even try to enter. open this door until I'm sure it's safe out there. The train was attacked. An insane monster stormed in and crashed everything in its wake. It tore the train down. Do you think I'm a paranoid coward to sit here without proper reason? I guess I can trust you. All right, I'm leaving. I won't close the door.
Thank you.